2012 Economics Class question number 37. The primary reason for desiring economic growth is option A says to control inflation, B says to reduce poverty, C to redistribute income, D to raise standard of living. When there is economic growth, it shows in the form of an increase in income level, an expansion in labor market, labor force, an increase in the total capital stock of the country, and a higher volume of trade and consumption. So option C, which says redistributes income, is the primary reason for desiring economic growth. Thank you, and please subscribe for more past questions.